Today's Sunshine Note is titled, Was It Love at First Sight? Boaz asked the foreman of his harvester, Whose young woman is that? Ruth 2:5. My very first thoughts about him were, wow, what a nerdy looking guy. He was wearing an ugly orange and red plaid shirt. His hair was a wild mess, and he had a beard that belonged only on a caveman. We met in Greek class, and my husband will assure you that he wasn't too impressed with me either. I sat at the desk in front of him, and he'd waited for days to see the face attached to the blonde head he'd been staring at. When I finally turned around to look at him, he was disappointed. Oh, she's not that pretty, he thought. Neither of us would ever have expected to end up married to each other. When Ruth first met Boaz, she was a penniless widow living with a depressed woman. They had arrived in Bethlehem from Moab with little more than what they had worn. It was the beginning of the barley harvest, and Ruth asked her mother-in-law, Naomi, if she could pick up the leftovers in the field of Naomi's relative, Boaz. Now Ruth had one big thing against her in this Hebrew town. She was a Moabite. Remember all the wars Israel had fought with Moab. But there were at least two good things going for her. She was loyal to Naomi and a hard worker. Ruth had what it takes, and if it was up to her, they wouldn't starve. Boaz noticed her the first day and asked his foreman who she was. She had worked steadily since the early morning, the foreman said, taking only a short rest in the shade. Boaz was impressed and went to talk to her himself. He encouraged her to remain in his field and made sure none of the male workers tried anything with her. He gave her some lunch and even sent more food home for Naomi at the end of the day. When Naomi heard about Boaz, she set a plan in motion for Ruth to marry him. Ruth and Boaz could never have known that their chance meeting would end in marriage. God brought them together in a fitting and beautiful way. Boaz first took notice of Ruth because he had heard about her commitment to taking care of her widowed mother-in-law, and he was impressed. He was also impressed with how hard she worked in his field. It just goes to show that when you are busy doing good, people will notice you. Today, do the kind of work that you would be proud of if your spouse-to-be was somewhere watching you, because you never know. They could already be noticing you from afar. May God bless you today.